Washington County's Kaolin's Festival is around the corner, and joining me to talk about all the fun and what you can expect at the county fair, well, at the actual festival, is Washington County Vice President of Chamber Programs, Amber Veal. So good morning to you, Amber.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
And thank you for joining us.
Yeah.
So talk to me about the Kaolin Festival. What exactly is it for some of those who do not know what that is?
Sure. Well, the Kaolin Festival, if you're not familiar with Kaolin, I very much encourage you to come out and join us. You have the opportunity of taking mind tools, which will show you all about Kaolin and what it is. But that's the biggest industry that we have in Washington County, so it's something that we really try to celebrate. This year, we've also chosen to highlight the history of Washington County as well. So the grand marshals of our parade will be historians that have helped preserve the history of Washington County. And we're kind of piggybacking off of the 150th commemoration that we've got coming up end of October and November. So it'll be very history related. And then, of course, you know, about the kaolin industry. There's all kinds of education that you can find out about it. Children can do paper making, but the festival consists of arts and crafts vendors right there on the square downtown Sandersville. And then we have a children's carnival there as well that has the kitty train, face painting, bounce houses for the kids. They've got sensory stations. They can learn how to do paper making with kaolin, all kinds of fun stuff there. And then you go a little further down in Sandersville, just a walk around the corner, and we've got over 22 food vendors that you can, anything you want, we've got.
So you've got things for kids, things for the foodies,
right,
things for family. So
yes,
everybody's invited.
That's right. Everybody's invited. It all kicks off that morning. 9:30 will actually be the parade. We've got over 110 different groups coming through the parade this year. So that's going to be really fun. And then the activities field will be a lot of fun this year too, which is just right by the food area. You can sit in the food tent, eat. Kids can go be a part of the activities. They've got two huge slides.
And I think we have some pictures to show everyone. Can we pull up those pictures? Okay, we'll post those pictures for you guys online. So why is it important to the community to participate in this event?
Well, this is an opportunity for us as locals, of course, to get out and enjoy our community and where we live. But it's also an opportunity for us to invite other people into our community, into Washington County, and let them see what we're about, what we celebrate, what we enjoy. And of course, fall is a great time for festivals for anybody. And it looks like the weather's going to be really nice, too.
So. Oh, according to Marco, it
yes,
is.
Yes, that's right. Keep it good for us, Marco. But we're excited about it, and it's just a great time to come and enjoy. They've got kid tractor pools. We've got a 4-H archery exhibit that's going to be there. They're going to show different, you know, demonstrations as far as shooting, and we have, like I said, they've got a rock wall, bungee jumping, all that kind of fun stuff, and jewelry, everything you can think of as far as arts and crafts go.
And so all these are local vendors?
Well, they're not necessarily local. We do have a lot of local vendors, actually, and in the entertainment side, we've got a lot of local entertainment this year, which we have an entertainment stage right up on our square. So there's just a lot going on. And one thing I want to mention, Elsa from Frozen will actually be at the festival this
year.
The kids will love her.
I know, they will love her.
So she's going to get up and do some performances, and I think she said she would be singing some songs from some of her friends, Cinderella and Snow White and all those.
Exciting.
But then she'll get down and meet with the kids and take photos, and so that'll be fun for the kids to do as well.
Well, we're excited, and we hope you guys have a great time. We'll definitely post all this information.
Thank you.
So thank you so much, Amber,
yes,
for being on
thank
today.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
The festival is October 11th, and for more information, you can call the Chamber of Commerce. That number is at the bottom of your screen. It's 552-3288. Again, thank you, Amber.
Thank you.